No, man. Yeah, just like. What it sounds like. Yeah, well, he took the street fighter disc, bro. That's what he did. See how like he responds. If you pay attention to how he plays, right? Like, just look, I'm showing you this for a reason. Right? I'm showing you this for a reason. Right? I'm showing you this for a reason, because watch, he might use a defensive option here. See what I'm saying? Like, pay attention to, like, how niggas operate. Like, I'm not even trying against a nigga yet, but just pay attention. See how he's disrespecting my hit advantage and shit? Like, you see what I'm saying? Like, he has a habit of pressing the button. See what I mean? Like, just really, just pay attention. Really. A little bigger, nigga. Oh yeah, that's right. I forgot. That hitbox is big as hell on that. Yeah, just pay attention to how he's playing, bro. Just pay attention to how he plays. Like, I'll try to show you my best way I can, because I'm not even trying to get the guy yet, but eventually I will. See what I'm saying? Like, I know these type of things, but I don't try against people like this. Yeah, see. See how he does that? Threw something at me. You see that? This is what it sounds like. We ride on our enemies. Anyway, like I said, right, I'm not trying against this dude, but did you notice that one combo string he did, right? So when he did that one combo string, he had no idea that Johnny Cage could do something like that, right? So, If you pay attention, right? My hands are cold as fuck, bro. But if you pay attention, like, just look at how the player plays, and then you can figure out the rest later. If you notice, he continuously uses defensive options. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, he left the game. I wasn't even trying against him, though. The whole time I wasn't trying against him. Yeah, I put that in my variation name because I know it's going to piss people off. Yeah, I know it's going to piss people off because it fucks with their, their so-called skills, you know what I mean? Like, it fucks with them mentally because they think, like, oh, I'm so good. But then when you play a real fighting game, you're going to get your ass whooped. But, like I said, like, pay attention to what he was doing, right? Remember that string he did where, like, he had, it's like a high double low? If you notice, I dashed forwards, right? I dash forward and then I hit him with my 4-3 4-4 combo string. And he thought he was just gonna be able to escape from me after doing that shit. You see what I'm saying? See, so like the whole idea, right? Like I'm gonna show you like real quick, my nigga. So like the whole idea, right, is like figure out how your opponent like reacts to certain shit. That's like the best way that I can put it. And then like if you realize that they keep doing it, then you basically just downloaded them. But you don't have no idea that you just downloaded them, but you really just did if you really pay close attention and you're focused. So remember, like, every time I would go for like my 4-3-4-4 combo string, remember what he did? Like, he would jump into the air most of the time, like even when I went from my 1-2-4, and then I checked his ass because I knew he was gonna jump. Every single time I created a spacing situation, he jumped. So since he did that, you want to shut that option out. Now remember, every time I went for a poke, he would always like immediately press a button, which means that he's pretty handsy, right? So since you know this, you can actually bait this attempt from him, and then I checked him with nut punch, which is conditioning him to respect. And then all of a sudden, if you notice, he started blocking now. Now he's blocking all of a sudden. You see what I mean? So it's like really pay attention. Like a little experiment that I'm gonna do that I want you to do, right? And I want you to send me like your clip, right? Is go for like Johnny Cage's 4-3-4-4, right, bro? And react to how the opponent, like don't react, but just play kind of passive, right? And react to like how, and what I mean by react, just react to how like they don't react in like physical like hitting. React is like visually. React visually, basically, right? And just pay attention to how they operate. Do they backdash? Do they jump? Do they immediately attack you? Do they go for a button that can stop your mobility options, such as like walking backwards or backdashing when you're using Johnny Cage? Because certain characters can actually prevent Johnny Cage from walking backwards, believe it or not. Spawn, I think, is a good matchup for Johnny Cage, I think. That's just my opinion. Even though Johnny Cage is a lot more safer than Spawn. Just really pay attention to that shit, bro. Just really pay attention to it. And then just let me know how that goes for you. Just try it out in a few matches. Every player is different. Like, some players are, like, overly aggressive. Some players are like this guy where they always press buttons and always do all this crazy shit. Some players are just really patient. They'll just probably sit there and just keep blocking because they think you're going to do something else, and then they're immediately going to take the turn afterwards. But then on top of that, once you stop them from doing certain options, they might just crouch block and just sit there and respect, which allows you to do what you want technically, because now you condition them to be very careful about the decisions that they make. Having a really strong ground game is very important, especially when you're using a character that relies on playing neutral heavily, such as Johnny Cage. Yeah, just do that, bro, and just let me know, and then I'll talk to you about it. Because I still have to play some online matches with my subscribers and stuff like that. He took my Street Fighter disc. Yeah, I let him take my Street Fighter disc. That sucks, because, nigga, I was posting up Street Fighter, showing my subscribers, like, that I am playing it, and I am, like, learning, you know what I mean? Because it's a totally different game. Like, that game heavily relies on playing neutral and playing footsies. Like, you're not just going to go in that game and think you're going to beat somebody's ass. That game takes a lot of skill to play, bro. Like, that shit is crazy. But, I like it, though, to be honest, because I'm getting used to the shit. But, yeah, just do that little experiment, and just watch, just react visually on how the opponent reacts to you doing that after they block the full combo string, right? And then keep in mind, try to condition them, and this is another one, try to condition them every now and again, right? Don't do it all the time, but condition them to respect the 4-3-4-4, right? And then when they keep blocking, that means that they're conditioned. They know that you're just going to keep committing into that, because you can catch people off guard, and then all of a sudden stagger, and then time correctly, and then go for a throw. I guarantee you, you're gonna be throwing niggas continuously, which is gonna get the opponent thinking, and then they're probably gonna let go of guard, and then they're gonna end up getting hit. So that's the experiment that I want you to do, and then send me like your clip so I can go over it and stuff, and then I'll help you out. Yeah, it's cool.